But after the election, in my opinion, it was not election, because when the president of independent commission of election, Mr. Rudy himself, said that there was 1,300,000 fraud. We cannot call election. We can call just a comedy, a very bad comedy. The first point, the second point, African Constitution said if the candidate, if a candidate has not the 50 plus 1 vote, the majority, absolute. There was a second one between two candidates that they have more vote than the other candidate.
Yes.
In this election, Mr. Abdullah refused to participate in the second round. But there was 40 other candidates. Legally, we must organize a second round between Karzai and the third candidate, because the second candidate refused to participate. America, Ministry of Foreign Affairs said it is not necessary, because in the United States, when a candidate refuses to participate, the other is winner. But in the United States, there is two candidates.
Yes.
When there is two candidates, the one refuses to participate, the only candidate stays in place. So he is winner or she is winner. But in Afghanistan, in this election, there was 41 candidates. If Mr. Abdullah refused to participate in second round, Mr. Karzai must run with this third candidate. If the third candidate refused to run, he must run with the fourth candidate until the 40. But the independent commission declared Mr. Karzai is winner. Mr. Obama, the same night, gave a declaration and said it was a historical election. Congratulation for Mr. Karzai that he is elected by Afghan people. So now Mr. Karzai with 47% of vote